Hey guys, welcome back. I hope you all are doing great. So for today's video, I'm going to talk about my top 10 beach essentials. So I was in Miami last month for my birthday and I thought a lot of you are winding up with your exams. So a lot of people are going to plan for tropical vacation. So I thought if you're going to a beach vacation, this video would be really helpful for you. So without further ado, let's just get started. So the first essential for me for a beach vacation would be a nice pair of shorts. So I have this one. This is from Gap and you can have a lot of different variety of shorts with you because one, these are so comfortable. It's gonna be super hot and it's summer right now, and denim shorts can be so fashionable and like, just wear and roam around in markets, go to the beach or do whatever you want to do. They're so appropriate, and also you can dress it up or dress it down with some cool t-shirts or with a nice top. So I think denim shorts are an absolute essential if you're going for a beach vacation. Next up I have is another clothing item, which is a maxi dress. Now I love maxi dress because they are so flowy, they are so comfortable. You don't have to worry about, you know, sitting or, you know, when you're walking or something, because everything is just covered, but it's still so chic and nice. So the one that I'm going to show you today is this one. This is a very old maxi dress that I have from Only. I got it for one of my birthdays, and this is how it looks like. And the neck is like a halterish neck like this, and the back is quite, you know, backless. I really like this one, and I think halter necks look so good, especially for me. I think halter necks really suit my body type, so I have this one. I have another one that I was wearing in Miami. In case you guys haven't checked out, I also uploaded my vlog from Miami last week, so make sure you check that out as well. Next up, I have a nice swimsuit. Now, a well-fitted and a comfortable swimsuit is an absolute must. Even if you're someone who doesn't go into water or you're scared of water, you can still wear a nice swimsuit and just chill by the pool or something. So I think this is an absolute essential. This one I have is from CK. You have seen me wore in my pictures on Instagram. So the next item that I have is a denim jacket. It is an absolute essential. This is the one that I'm going to show you today. It's a very old denim jacket. It's long and it is so much in trend right now. Like when I bought it, the stickers or the these stickers were not in trend, but right now I have seen so many people wearing these kind of dresses on you know, denims or denim shorts or even denim jackets. So yeah, I have this one. This one is so pretty. It has all of these stickers and all. So I got it from an exhibition long back, and I can't even remember what brand it was, but yeah, these kind of denim jackets look so good. But the one that I carried with me to Miami was a simple denim jacket, and I think it looks so cute. I used to wear it every day, even if I'm going out, because it helps you to protect your arms from tanning. So even if you are going out for shopping or eating, you can just have your denim jacket on. It looks good and it protects your and it protects you from the sun as well. So talking about sun, I have my next essential, which I think a lot of you should know by now. It's a good sunscreen and a sunblock. So this is the one that I have been using on my face, and I'm obsessed with this sunscreen. This is the Neutrogena Clear Face Breakout Free in SPF 55, and this is the one that I have for my body. This is actually a so this is actually a spray sunscreen. This one is also from Neutrogena. It's called Wet Skin Swim Humidity Sweat Sunscreen, and this is SPF 50. So this is a water resistant sunscreen. So whenever you're going for beach vacation, or you know you would be getting into water, always make sure that you have a water resistant sunscreen, because sometimes if you have a normal sunscreen, they don't work underwater. So yeah, I have this one. This is really nice. I used a lot of it in Miami. I used to keep on reapplying it for twice or thrice throughout the day. So yeah, I have this one. Next up I have is something for your hair. I have a nice dry shampoo. This is the Batiste dry shampoo in floral and flirty blush, and this is a travel size. Obviously comes super handy, and it has a very floral fragrance, and this one is really helpful when you have, like, you know, some, like when your hair get a lot humid and oily, you need something but you don't want to wash your hair, you can always go ahead and use this one. This is super nice. And the next thing that I have is the L'Oreal Air Dry It Heat Free Style Frizz Resistant. So this is an anti-frizz serum for your hair. So when I go to humid weather, my hair tends to get super frizzy. I have to have an anti-frizz serum or treatment for my hair. So the next thing that I have is footwear. You always should have a nice beach chappals for your vacation. This one is from West Side. I got it long back, and these are so comfy and they're like in neon colors, so they look so pretty on the beach. So I have these chappals with me. And another footwear that I have are these boho kind of footwear. This is from West Side again. I got it from India when I was there last year. So this is how it looks like. They are so comfortable and I really like, they're so like boho kind of a look, and they're brown in color, so they goes with a majority of your outfits and bags. So this is how it looks like. I really like these chappals for beaches and, you know, just with casual clothes. And the last thing that I have is a bag. So you should always have a nice bag. The one that has been really in trend are those jute bags. I would insert a picture somewhere here. They look so pretty and I've been wanting to get one for myself, but I just cannot find it somewhere which is like affordable. I don't want to spend like $200 on a bag. So I have this one. This is from Accessorize. I got it from London. And this is a cloth bag, but it has like a very nice shimmer to it. So this is like blue, white, and so this is like blue, cream, and silver in color. And it has like this tan handles or straps. And this is how, and it also has these tassels which look so cute. I really like bags with tassels somehow. So I have this one. This is a huge bag. You can use it to keep a lot of your things, a lot of your essentials. So yeah, this was all about it, guys. The lighting keeps on changing. I can't really help it. I'm so sorry. And last but not the least, I don't have it with me right now, but I would insert a picture, is to have a nice beach hat. So this one is from Shein.com. I got it from Shein.com and it looks so, so pretty. And it has like this straw thing and it says do not disturb, which is perfect for a beach vacation. So yeah, guys, this was all of my... beach essentials. I really hope you guys like the video. I'm so sorry the lighting keeps on switching and I can't really help it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have an amazing summer vacations. Let me know if you're going somewhere. I am not going anywhere because I just came back from Miami and I have a lots and lots of work to do. So yeah, guys, this was all about my beach essentials video. Thank you so much for watching.